Okay, let's start the video. This is the August Dster prediction chart. You're using Dster 10.5 to predict the Mega Million winning numbers for the month of August. As you can see on the right side, that's August 1st. Which has predicted four number inside the 5x5 box on the last draw. And for this draw, you use the month of August also, but instead of 801, you use 804. And for your next draw, which is Tuesday tomorrow, you're gonna have to use 808. Remember, the extra one on the dirt set should not be used if any time throughout the month you get that number. And here's the first set of the Dster for the last draw, followed by set two. Then followed by set three and set four, and this should be your Mega Million Dster 10.5. If you don't have this setup like this, then you're doing it wrong. The first set should incur five numbers, second set should have incur six, third should have incur seven, and your last set should incur nine numbers. And as you can see, the 5x5 box have six numbers on the last set and each other set have five numbers. On the last draw, the Dster 10 had four out of five numbers. But the Mega Ball, four. For a second prize. So for the Mega Man August 4 winning numbers, the Dster had 09 from the 3rd and 4th set, 17 from the 1st and 2nd set, 25 wasn't in the Dster 5x5 box, 63 which was in the 3rd and 4th set, 71 also from the 1st and 2nd set, and the Mega Ball 4 also from the 1st and 2nd set. So, choosing from the Dster 10.5, you would have gotten yourself a chance to hit 4 out of 5 plus the Mega Ball. Here's a medium number message chart for your next Mega Man draw. As you can see, the Mega Million Matrix has the Mega Ball 4, 17 and 25 were two of the code numbers, 25, 63 and 71 were three of the medium number. So there wasn't any hot numbers and medium numbers that came out for your last draw. So 25, 63 and 71 was no number, not medium. So the only number that didn't come were medium numbers and hot numbers. And here's your low number basic chart for your next draw. As you can see, the low number basic chart are broken into two parts because there are more known numbers in the current matrix chart. As you can see, 50, 45, 47, 64, 68, 69, 72, 67, 66, 58, 62, and 44 were the four sets of known number in your matrix chart. And your known number matrix chart 2 are as follows, and take a look at it. 36 was all the way in the last line. It's considered a low number which got cut off, and The rest of the known numbers are 38, 15, 27, 30, 25, 17, 21, 33, 23, 10, 8, 41, 6, 42, and 39. There's just roughly about 40% of known numbers. These are numbers that occur only one time in the past 20 drawers. And your code number for your next drawer are as follows. The code number has increased a bit when you compare it to the last matrix chart. It's followed by 70, 14, 19, 59, 35, 40, 48, 46, 54, 34, 61, 43, 29, 56, 65, 13, and number 1. Remember, no single digits have been out cold for the last 20 draw. As you can see, the only cold digit that has been out for the last 20 draw are 01 for the single digit numbers. And as you can see, since 01 has been out cold for the last 20 draw, it might come back anytime soon, because no single digit has been out cold for the last 20 draw. So keep an eye on 01. And the heart number matrix chart are as follows. I duplicate 51 on the chart twice. One of them should be heart number 18. And heart number are as follows. You can see there are total of about 12 heart numbers. And these are number that occur within the last 20 draw 3 times. And there weren't any no numbers. I mean over the limit numbers. So the only numbers that are in the chart are only hot numbers, because there's no over the limit numbers, meaning there are no numbers that occur within the last 20 draw 4 times. And hot numbers are numbers that are frozen for your next draw. You shouldn't play them, because as you can see, no hot numbers went over the limit in the last 20 draw, meaning occurred it 4 times within the last 20 draws. So playing the hot numbers will decrease your chance of hitting the Mega Million jackpot. Look at the following winning number from your last draw again. As you can see, during the last draw, no hot number came out, and reverse number came the 17 and the 71. And the no number were 9, code number was 17, 25, and then 63 were no numbers, and 71 were also no number. So the ratio from code to no number are 2 to 3. The matrix was 01, 02, 03, 04, 05, 06, 07, 08, and 09. As you can see, it went back to the single digit. Due to the fact that 75% of the past 20 draws contains single digit. And sticking with single digit for your next draw or for your most draw would have increased your chance of hitting at least one number out of the 5 winning numbers. The only single digit that is out last 20 draws is 01. Keep that in mind. From last two draw, we see that no numbers appeared. So from the chart, there are also more no numbers than any other types of number out there. So it would be wise to pick no numbers for your next draw. Ranging from one no number to three no numbers. Look at the Dster 10.5 for your previous draw again. As you can see, there are 4 out of 5 numbers in the Dster 5x5 box, including with the extra mega ball 4. As you can see, there are two sets of numbers. One set of numbers are numbers that are picked from the Dster 10.5, and the other sets of numbers on the right side are numbers that you cannot pick from the Dster 10.5. They are both sets of hot numbers that you can eliminate right away from choosing. So if you see 12, 16, 74, 2, 20, and 73 from the previous Dster, you should have eliminated them and frozen them from picking for your draw. These 6 hot numbers that were in the Dster 10.5 from your last draw weren't in the winning number. So as you can see, eliminating the hot numbers will increase your chance of hitting one of your one through five of your winning numbers. And even though the 5, 51, 52, 57, 49, and 18 weren't in your Dster 10.5, and you do not wish to use the Dster 10.5, you would also perfect yourself from picking those. As you can see, none of them appear in the last draw. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy watching. Be sure to donate and also subscribe to my channel. And please also watch and share my videos. Comment and like my video again. And we watch and learn. Watch the video again so you can learn and improve. So as you can see, since the Mega Ball 4 came out, my suggestion is to avoid the Mega Ball 4. After thorough examining of the past winning numbers, the 4 and the 14 were followed by a single digit megaball. So from the current draw in this year's winning number list, we can see that the 4 and the any number megaball ending in 4 are followed by a single megaball on your next draw. So my prediction is to play the megaball 2 on your next draw. At least. And the other megaball that are out the longest are megaball 15. So remember, when I said megaball 4 hasn't been coming, it's due, and I don't believe it will be out a year. And just as I said it, it came out on the last draw. And even though megaball 15 isn't out as long as megaball 4, it's out the longest. So my prediction is to either play the megaball 2 or play the overdue megaball, which is megaball 15. And these are the two megaball that might come out on your next draw or in the following draw ahead of time. So please do play and stick with those megaball. Do not change megaball. So if you play megaball 2, please stick with megaball 2 and do not change it to megaball 15, and vice versa. And I hope this will help you hit the next Mega Million drawing.